The worst belt clip ever. It slides off everything. The worst. The prior Baofeng's UV-5R belt clips are much better than this. I mean, no matter what, this thing slides right off if you put your hand or finger at the bottom of it and just lightly push up. It falls right off. If you bend over, it slides right off your belt. So, it'll be nice. There was a different belt clip than this. The bottom frequency that you're seeing, that's FRS dual watch airport at the top. All right, that's it.